here's a nice little practice technique when we're going from the four, passing through the three down to the two, and we're in the number three box. That'd be three bop right there. Six hop, two hop, and then five slop, and then of course I only do two notes right there, and then the 73 bops right there. Bop, because these two fingers are bopping into each other. So we're at the four chord in that box like this. If we were to bar it all the way across, there would be the four. That's the three, four, and then the five right there if we were on the sixth string. So we're doing the four. I was thinking to myself, well, shoot, let's practice going from 4-3 to 2 all over the neck. 4-3-2. We can go 4-3-2. Or we can go 2. Yeah, so this one's a 2 with the same bass note as the 4. 4-3-2. If we want that da 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 sound though, instead it's the da da da. It's da da. Difference is this raised note right here from a 1 to a 2. Otherwise, the 4 note has a 1 in it. 1, whatever that note is, and then to make it a 2, just add the pinky. It's a different note. 4, that makes it a 2. Because we're actually adding the 2 note right there.